Hello there, this is John. I'm very glad to have you here with me. Looking forward to see what you can do here in the third round of this one. Cork that first drive into the fairway and we'll take it from there. And with that, your first tee shot is away, and I hope you have a bit of fun here today.
Quite the elevated green here. You might want to check your club selection.
Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. 26 feet to the cup. Oh, that'll work. That's a beauty of a putt. And oh yeah, we're gonna look at that one again. And we are starting off under par. A great, great sign. Wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Shot's coming towards the green nicely. Good shot out there. Nicely played. Here we go. This one for birdie. Oh, it's getting there. That one drops on in for your second consecutive birdie. Mm-hmm. here. We have a lovely par four hole. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. And here's your second shot here on the third. Nothing wrong with that. 3 feet to go. All right, moving forward. Nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. And second shot here on the fourth. I'll take that. Okay, time to finish up. Good work out there today. That's your fourth birdie so far. Here's a nice par five. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. And second shot here on the fifth. Taking driver off the fairway, are you? Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff. Little play. Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. And you're finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day. And we are on the sixth hole now. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing. Was well played. Lining up for a 9-foot putt here. Good work out there. That's birdie number 6 today. Headwind to deal with on this hole. You've dialed in a little fade on this shot. Hopefully this one will bounce to the right. And this putt is way out there. Best of luck. Oh man, that was a fun putt to watch from way, 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 way out there. Great work. And let's take one more look at that. On this hole. Good little shot there. Here's our second shot on the eighth. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just gonna take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. And this is our third shot. Okay. Could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. And that's in there for your eighth bird on the day. Let's see what we can do on the ninth. This one's fairway bound. This one's heading for the green. This could be a birdie on the scorecard.
All right, see what the scorecard says.
Careful out there. We got a tailwind. Looks like you're going with a fade here. Well, that'll do for now. This one's 24 feet away. Ugh. This one's for par. All right, well done. Careful out there. We got a tailwind blowing. Looking pretty good off the tee. Okay, you've got about 220 yards to go. Nicely done on the green and on and under regulation, mind you. Here's a putt for eagle. Get there. Oh, you're gonna like that. That's for eagle. Okay, let's take another look at that. Got a long par four staring us down on this one. Yeah, that'll work. All right, what do we got here? Looking like about 165 to the pin. And chalk up another green in regulation. This one's 8 feet away. This putt's tracking. Okay, well done. Birdie for you. Out there, the wind's blowing right to left. Great swing on that one. We're on the green with that one. Well done. All right, 20 feet to go. Ooh, bad luck there. And here you go, birdie putt coming up here. Good putt. Can use the wind on this hole. It's left to right. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Your approach is heading a little leftward. This one's your third. Well judged on that one. Just 4 feet left on this one. All right, we can get out of here with a par. This one up on the 15th hole. Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think. Was tidy. 8 feet to the cup. This one's tracking. Good work. see what happens here on the 16th. Well, looking good off the tee. And this one's about 125 yards out and 5 strokes off the lead. Well, we're green bound here. Oh, that'll do. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Could be a good one. You might be on your way to quite a little streak here. 2 birdies in a row. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Beautiful swing. That's gonna work just fine on the approach. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. So far, so good. Good job dropping that one in there for the bird. Hole number 18, ready to go. Oh, wonderfully struck. All right, first cut, let's do this. Could be slightly too much club.
Nice. Ended up all right there.
Lining up for the 13-foot putt. This one's on a good line. And it went by so quick. Just like that, your round is over.